Bring a tarp. We'll pretend this is a tarp.
He's not prepared.
That's not a tarp.
When you get ready to set your tent up, you're going to want a tarp. If you don't have a tarp, you will resort to using your rain fly because the ground is going to be wet when we get there and it's going to freeze that night. You don't want the bottom of your tent to be wet. Then your bottom of your tent is going to freeze that night. You put down a tarp to insulate the tent from the ground so that you do not get moisture on the bottom of your tent.